You're unhappy, Grady. Why?
Wow. May I speak candidly?
Sure, go ahead.
Major League Baseball and its fans, they're gonna be more than happy to throw you and Google Boy under the bus if you keep doing what you're doing here. You don't put a team together with a computer, Billy.
No?
No. Baseball isn't just numbers. It's not science. If it was, then anybody could do what we're doing, but they can't because they don't know what we know. They don't have our experience and they don't have our intuition.
Okay.
Billy, you got a kid in there that's got a degree in economics from Yale. You got a scout here with 29 years of baseball experience. You're listening to the wrong one. Now, there are intangibles that only baseball people understand. You're discounting what scouts have done for 150 years, even yourself?
Adapt or die.
This is about you and your shit, isn't it? 20 years ago, some scout got it wrong.
Whoa. Okay.
Now you're going to declare war on the whole system.
Okay. My turn. You don't have a crystal ball. You can't look at a kid and predict his future any more than I can. I've sat at those kitchen tables with you and listened to you tell those parents, when I know, I know. And when it comes to your son, I know. And you don't.